YouTube, so we are making a video on water bottle grip tape. This is going to be interesting. We have a bunch of water bottles. We have a lot more over there. There's Owen, there's Sean, Dylan. I don't know, I called him. He can't hang out. So we got a bunch of water bottles. We're going to make grip tape with them. Let's get this video started. So this is the layout we're going to do right there. Now we're gonna get some duct tape and duct tape them on.
Or if that does not work, then we're gonna do hot glue.
Yeah, if that doesn't work.
This should work.
What? This is gonna be so interesting to skate.
Yeah, and I'm gonna try it.
It's just gonna crunch.
That's the problem.
Actually good hurt.
That's bad.
When it's crunching, that's actually good because it grips.
Hey, can you give me scissors? Can I do this, please?
We don't have scissors over there. Get them from the office.
Gonna squish down. Maybe we could hang this board up somewhere. Alright.
It's gonna be really hard to duct tape. Oh, I thought you were gonna do it on the top. Cover it top ways.
Oh yeah, this is gonna work. Forgot to put the freaking tracks on.
So now we're gonna have to redo it.
No, we don't have to redo the whole thing.
We can take off the duct tape.
Just take off that layer.
And then we're gonna have to take off that layer over there.
And then take off this layer.
So, yeah. Because Connor forgot to put the tricks on.
It's not his fault.
Yeah, Owen.
What? I'm the one who crushed your water bottle.
That doesn't do anything.
Then I really want to see if I can get started on the cardboard. Come on, can I?
We're going to start a new series.
We are going to make boards. Crazy grip tape boards.
Yeah, exactly.
So can I start my cardboard board?
Not yet. Aww.
You've gone through so many boards, Connor.
I know I have.
He has so many boards that we can use a lot of them.
But they're his boards.
Yeah, but he'll let us use them, right? Where do you want me to get the trucks? Where would they be? Where would the trucks be?
I'm gonna take it off of our boards.
So, do you want, what tool do you want me to get?
Okay. Now that's done. Now we've got to put the trucks on.
When we have the trucks.
So we're finished with this board. This board is so sick. Let's stand on it. Let's test it out.
Okay, I'll hold
no,
it.
No, I wanna go, I wanna go.
I'll hold it. I'll hold it. I'm gonna be like Sean's film.
I don't wanna crush the water bottles so bad.
Dude.
You know that, right?
Weird. Let's get an ollie on it. It's so heavy.
Let me ride it.
Dude, it's insanely heavy. Let me get one ollie. Can I do it?
Yeah. It's still me.
Skate it too much. So you don't want our wall
shove
boards.
Shove.
All right, go for it.
Very old. Okay. Let me. I think I can do this. Close though.
Don't ruin it.
I'm not gonna try to.
Yeah, it's like you want to stand really lightly. Alright, tell me if you, comment below if you like making these cool creations, like so. And this wasn't a very long video, but it's awesome.
And we are going to make more, so
see you guys when we make cardboard. Alright, comment below if you like this. Please like, subscribe, leave your comments below. See you guys next time.
See ya.